Barbara, for sharing. These next four songs are actually very meaningful to the history of Churchwomen. We started, like I said, 20 years ago. I'm the third director of the group. First director was Dr. Jim Woodward, who was at OEU, taught there for many years, and directed the Churchwomen for many years. And some of you have been around a long time know that shortly after this group was formed, James Woodward and three others died in a plane crash. And of course, the Lord brought Bill Green to be the director of this group, and Churchwomen, and director of church music in the state of Oklahoma. And I consider it an honor and a privilege to kind of walk in that heritage. That is a great and rich heritage of singing praise to the Lord. And so this is my first year with them, and I just get the joy of being with them on a regular basis and getting to hear them praise the Lord like this. But these four songs are special. The first three, the first one we're going to sing, Bill brought to the group back in 1992. He had a friend who wrote this song, The Ladies. The next two songs were songs that Jim Woodward had for the group when they first started, in the first year that they were in existence that they sang. And then the fourth song in this set, it was the song written for the 10th anniversary of this group, New York Opera. So these are our historic set, but very meaningful to us as a group.
morning.